do all kinds of different financing, from traditional all the way down to private. We do a lot of investor funding for a lot of different ways, fix and flip, to buy and hold, to blanket mortgages, to take out all of your current private deals. For new people that are just into it, we get them started on a program, but we're really long-term people, and so we try and start them off in one way, and let's see how we can get to maybe a better program, a better situation for you in the long term.
My company's End Stages, staging and design. We come into homes and we stage the property for agents, flippers. We do decor only also in certain areas if the agent feels the house needs to be a little spruced up just to go on to market. We help with design fixtures as well for all of our flippers. We help allocate all the fixtures, the light poles, everything from the grout color to the flooring. If you guys don't want to spend the time deciding on that, we can help with that.
Well, we're a local credit union. Everything is in-house, so our attorney's in-house, our closings happen in-house, and all of our decision-making is right in-house. We have great loan products for investors or for people that are, you know, been in the business for a long time. We're a great credit union.
It's Werner Inspection Services. I'm a licensed home inspector with New York State, as well as a mold assessor. It doesn't have to be the end of our relationship at the end of the inspection. It can just be the beginning. I'm always available for them after the inspection for questions or concerns. I'd like to return if something needs to be repaired and they have it repaired. I'd like to always go back and see and make sure the repairs have been done up to par. Additionally, I'm a mold assessor. So take a look at mold in the house and help them figure those problems out as well.
Oh boy, Signature Home Buyers, we are consider ourselves to be one of the largest real estate investing companies here in the Capital Region. Obviously we buy properties, we hold properties, we sell properties. We actually right now are offering $1,000 to anybody that even refers us a property that we end up buying for cash. So, you know, we're about networking and we want everybody to know that we can come to us if they have any questions about buying properties or selling properties. We have a passion for the industry, and we want to extend that passion to everybody that we come into contact with.
I guess the best I can tell you is I've been practicing both residential and commercial real estate law in this area for 30 years. I am an investor myself, so I think I know the pitfalls both from what I've done myself and what I've seen my clients attempt to do. So I try to bring that experience to help my new clients to make sure they don't make the same mistakes that I or my previous clients have. And so far that seems to have worked out pretty well.